What is up, my dudes? My name is C-Time Turtle, I'll be your host this evening. Last time we got our asses fucking handed to us by these fucking dickheads up here. I still don't know what those are. Those look like the actual knights from this area. Instead of these fucking dick munches. Come on. Oh, okay. And... no, 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 no. Bad girl, boy, thing, gender fluid. Why don't you come and fight? Come and fight me like me you did earlier. Come on. This is fucking homosexual. Come on. Die. Go burn in a fucking hellfire. Go fuck yourself, buddy. Go fuck yourself. God damn. And now I gotta deal with the fucking peanut gallery up here. Fun, fun, fun. Fuck you. Next. One, two, three. Probably three smacks to kill it. I don't know. But we do have to deal with one of these mace guys, and then there's another one up there that I didn't even fucking notice from before. And then we get fucking butt-fucked by more of those assholes. Fire damage, it's not subtle. It's pretty fucking strong. So that we can actually take care of them. Okay. Take it easy on us for like a couple seconds. Dependable protection from fire. Bull fucking shit, dude. This is fucking protection from fire. Come on, dickhead. Yeah, cash your fucking little ghost at me. Doesn't do anything. Nope, not giving you the fucking time of day. Let's go ahead and pull this guy out the stairs. Oh, fuck yourself.
Who's that lady?
Fucking dead lady, bitch. Go fuck yourself, the rake. Yeehaw. Okay, one, two, three. That only takes three hits to kill these people. And there's that faggot with the fucking fire bullshit. We'll see if we can't get him to come out a little bit further. I don't want to deal with him. Well, he might just stop right there, knowing me. Knowing my luck. Come on. Come on, Dildo Baggins. Okay, so he does come out further, which is nice. All these fucking enemies right here, besides the guy with the mace, looks like fucking off the cover of a goddamn Iron Maiden album. Not even joking. Fucking fire damage, dude. And I'm supposed to take reduced because of my current armor that's equipped. All these guys are as tanky, they're not even that bad. Their long range bullshit's not conducive, but you know. Come on. Run for the hill! I mean, Iron Maiden's pretty good, but come on, man. This fucking Jimmy Wrestler. Please, little piggy, no, no. Okay, so they're gonna aggro on me anyway, because they're a troll. And of course, there just had to be one right next to each other. Probably fucking myself here. This is some bullshit! And this is where I see my life flash from my eyes, because they're right next to them. And it's that fucking grandma down there making all that noise. And you'd be more annoying. Stupid bitch. I hate this shit. Yeah. You get it? You haven't gotten laid in years! Come on, man! Hidden path. Oh god, there's another one of those down there. Okay, well, let's run on past. And there's more of them. Just what I wanted to see. Not really. I'm gonna rip my fucking dick off and throw it goddamn down the river. No. Please just don't fuck my spaghetti. This place is, this place is not that scary. I mean, there's this. Roof of Concord kept. Is that like a basic item? Proof of a dark spirit was spelled by a blue sentinel. Blood drained shrunken ear. Oh yeah, because the blood sentinels always like took their ears sooner taken from subduing the guilty. The knights called the Blades of the Dark Moon punish the guilt-soaken offenders of the gods and take this as proof of their conquest. The earless corpses of their guilty will be left behind as a warning to others, inspiring both fear and respect for the gods, such as the eternal mandate of the Dark Sun, which was the old guild for Gwendolyn and all of her bullshit. Okay. Inviso Dark Maiden. That is an Oh yeah, that's pretty. I love it. Like I said, winter and such, my favorite season. And all of this is just a gorgeous view. I'm gonna go appraise that actually. Why are you here? Why of all places? You gotta be here. You mind going and fucking yourself? Hello? Undead Bone Shard. So we can increase our SSs to 5 plus. Let's see what's down here. Buy something that'll obviously fucking kill us. The fuck? Raise the sun. But there isn't any sun here. Seeing all this shit reminds me of the humanity area in Dark Souls 1. Huh. All a bunch of crawlers. Puking now. Ow. Don't be upsetty, have some spaghetti. Combination between fucking Iron Maiden and fucking Ow. Anyway, combination of fucking Iron Maiden, goddamn. Oh, I don't know, fucking Crypt Keeper from Tales from the Crypt. if y'all remember those. That's what those fucking enemies remind me of. I want that butt. Loser. Is he casting magic from down there? Okay, so they weren't lying. Yorkshka's spear. Blue bug pellet. I wonder what's the deal with these fucking bug pellets. I don't even know what the hell they do. I'll have to check in a second. As soon as I get up this big ass ladder. Okay. Temporary boost magic. Okay, so they do. It's like temporary boost. Okay. I understand now. Blue's for magic, red's for fire, yellow's for electricity, and the like. Reminding me so much of Iron Maiden. What the hell? She's stained, hidden. Stained? Stayed. Good job, guys. Thank you. Man. Don't do me like that. Wow, your hair was longer than the rest. You must be different. For some strange reason. Some strange reason. So they do cast magic. It's the magical missile variety. If you're familiar with Dark Souls at all, these are homing. Shut up, you dirty slut muffin. God damn. Annoying AF. Wonder what this area is all about. Really hope I don't have to. I got a bad feeling about this area, Gooby. Fucking spooky ass bitch. Reminds me of the fucking bitch from The Evil Within, with her multiple arms and such. Hello? Are you just dead? I don't trust that. I don't trust that at all. Both those cannot be just dead. Okay, that one's alive, I guess, because it's more fresh. No, never mind. I guess I'm not. They're not getting attacked by another one of those fucking Crocodile Dundee looking motherfuckers. Anything but that. That fucking enemy was scurry. This fucking fat boy. I got a feeling like those two are real. Yep. What the fuck are you, dude? Nope. He couldn't handle it. Just could not handle it. I feel bad for them flubberworm bastards. In case there isn't anything over there. There is an item over there that I want. Item over there. Find another one over here. No? No item? Who died right there? Okay. New area. More of these spider bitches. Okay, so they're not that bad to deal with. Okay, so you seem special. Mormon did not, you just have longer hair. Just longer hair. That doesn't deny them from being fucking scary. I guess it's sad because there wasn't an item over there. All that work for nothing. That's just soup. You'd think that there would be an item because of the way that fire is growing. Less of the soup. Less that soup. Huh. Black Knight. Well, we only got one Estus. I don't think there are any other enemies. Wary of ranged battle. God damn it. And I don't have anything to upchuck at that guy. Jump down, you little faggot. I'll kill you. Why don't you jump down, buddy? They're just trying to make this game harder on me. Yeah, well, you know. Then there's the brakes. Okay. 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 Fuck this. Thank you. We ain't losing our souls, boys. Fuck no. Fuck no, we ain't. We got out of there with fucking murder. Dancer set.
Welcome, host speaker. Very well, then top take me.
Work our way towards 30.
Farewell, Ashen One.
And while we're at it, while we're thinking about it, before I forget. I just need two more. Two more and I can upgrade my pyromancy flame. And I bet she does not have any. But Undead Legion stuff is for sale now, and the Dancer's set is up for sale now. Very nice. I do like...
Ashen One.
I do like the Undead Legion set most. Anyway, I'm gonna cut this episode here. Thank you all for watching. My name's Seatime Turtle, and I will see y'all in the next episode.